Miyari, kena usakasakabo, ona y buenos días, hello and good day. It's Elba again, aka Phoenix Taino, playing some more Wakfu. So I'm trying to find where I'm supposed to go to collect these 10 mobbits. Ended up finding a dungeon instead. So now we're gonna, and by we I mean me, I'm gonna see how this new armor does. What? Maybe there would be mobbits in this dungeon, but apparently not. What's up, mommy, where he could hit me. Yellow artifact. I don't like it. He's fucking. Oh god. These guys are fucking me up. To self, do not do the board dungeon by yourself at your current level. survive. Surrounded. I can do nothing. Could have been planted a tree. Oh well. Oh yeah. I can't heal myself either because they're in the way. Alright, let's get this over with. Go in there. There doesn't seem to be anywhere else to go. Am I maybe supposed to go this way? I don't know. Borquick has already tried several different mixtures, but none of them have any effect on Borquick fever. He has one last idea, but he needs your help. Go and collect bits of flesh from the monsters he locked in his storeroom and bring them back to him. What storeroom? Where? And the compass isn't useful because it must not be. Oh! Unlike other times we've played, this will be the first time that he and I are playing together long distance. Oh, I would get more citizenship points fighting these guys too. Good to know. Storage room. It says I've killed 3 mobbits already. I remember being in like a different area though. We're just gonna go down here. I don't know. I'm very confused about where I'm supposed to be and what I'm supposed to do. Cursed artifact. Oh, destroy. Must be. Mm-hmm. This is the Brackmar area, I think. Where am I supposed to go? Oh. I'm down at the bottom. That shiny ship before. Wait. 2, 3. Excuse me. 4. Why am I Drago Turkey? Oh, that's why it wasn't working. Mm.
Where'd they go? There they go. Hold on a second. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.